Controller deciding to go, fuck it, I don't want to play. Fuck you, controller. Because I want to play. Oh, oh, don't want to exit. Fuck you, controller. Chairs and so many levels. Right. What you gonna do? What you gonna do? What you gonna do? Oh shit. Oh my god. Thank you. Come on, son. Let's go. Let's go, Barbie.
Finally, after hours on end, I have done it. Ooh.
You cannot triumph here, fool. You have no comprehension of what you are up against.
Shut up.
The seal is open. I'll enter your world now. It will be reduced to ashes. And I shall inflict 10 times the pain and suffering that were inflicted upon me when I was imprisoned by your brotherhood. I'll let you live, so you can witness your complete and utter failure. Freedom at last.
Power.
I yield to you. Mercy, my liege. Mercy.
Nope. Gabriel is numero uno. Bitches. Finish him. Fatality. Ooh, ooh. I win. Well guys, I hope you enjoyed the playthrough of Castlevania Lords of Shadow. I sure as hell did. And I hope you all be getting ready for I'll be streaming Lords of Shadow 2 very soon, within the next day or two. And, well, trailers look pretty good and I'm sure it'll be just as good if not better than the first Lords of Shadow. Thanks all for tuning in and I hope you enjoy the game. Bye everyone.